My next piece of advice would be open on your day rate, be flexible. Obviously we want to get you the best day rate possible. We don't want to undercut you at all. Sometimes it is down to client budgets and it's the way you look at it. Is the contract lengthier? So would it be worthwhile in the long run? Is it a shorter contract? If it is, then obviously we'll try and get you the most, but if it's a longer contract, sometimes there's room for negotiation. That I think needs to be open to.